Multiplication of fraction.
So it is clear to everyone what is multiplication. Can we start with division, or you want to do some more multiplication problems? We can start with division, right?
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Division also we can practice. In division also we can practice this thing, multiplication. We'll be using it in division also. Okay.
Just because we have to do reciprocation,
huh? Huh. And then continue with multiplication only.
Ma'am, I know reciprocal. It is the opposite.
Yeah, I'll teach you that also. First of all, let me see where my PPT is gone. I'm just taking out the worksheet. Till that time, just go through your previous notes, okay? The yesterday's class, just see how we did multiplication so that you don't forget, and then we'll continue now. Leave it. Okay, so all of you ready with your notebooks and all?
Yes, ma'am. Okay. Yes, ma'am.
So ma'am, one minute. I'm just getting it.
Okay.
Ma'am, I don't have a notebook. I'm out. Ma'am, I'm out of town.
Who is it?
Ma'am, Ahmad Mamadi.
You're not. So how will you do maths then? Without writing, you don't have a piece of paper also. Are you traveling, Muhammad Mohammadi?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Ma'am, I have a rough book.
So write it in your rough notebook only, because then you will not understand then what we are doing. Okay. Okay.
I have only one page remaining of my book.
The next class, be ready with a new notebook. Okay. And also, what you have to do. Keep one maths notebook only. Okay, so what we did yesterday, I'm just going to revise a little and then we'll continue with division. So we did, as you told, we did multiplication. Okay, so in multiplication, what did I teach you in multiplication? In multiplication, you multiply, suppose you have 25 into 25 by 42. Okay. So what do? We multiply numerator and numerator and denominator and denominator. Before that, we'll check whether anything cancels out in numerator
five,
and
five,
denominator.
5 5s are 25.
So I can say 5 5s are 25. So pair you have to take.
21 2s are 42.
2 1s are 2 and 2 21s are 42. So my answer is now 1 into 5 upon 1 into 21. So my answer is
5 upon 21.
Don't write. This is just a recap. Now before starting with a division problem, we'll start with one term, reciprocal. Now what is reciprocal? In fraction, when you reverse the numerator and denominator, it is called as reciprocal. So for example, 2 by 5. So reciprocal of 2 by 5 is reciprocal.
5 by 2.
Yes.
5 by 2.
Reciprocal of 2 by 5 is 5 by 2. So but these two are not equal. It is reciprocal of 2 by 5 is 5 by 2. Same way, if I ask reciprocal of 7. What is reciprocal of 7?
1 by 7.
1 by 7.
1 by 7.
Because actually 7 is what? 7 by 1. So 1 by 7.
7 by 1.
What is reciprocal of 29 by 32?
32 by 29.
So you just have to reverse it. So this is reciprocal. Now, if I say what is reciprocal of?
What is the use of reciprocal?
I will be teaching you what is the use of reciprocal. Reciprocal of 15 by 19.
19 by 15.
Okay. So everyone, is it clear what is reciprocal? You just make numerator the denominator and denominator the numerator. So this is reciprocal. I cannot write 15 by 19 is equal to 19 by 15. Okay. I cannot write because these are not equal. I have to write it is a reciprocal. So reciprocal of 15 by 19 is equal to 19 by 15. Okay. Never do that mistake because these two are different fractions. They are not equal. So you have to write reciprocal of this is equal to this. Okay. Now, where do we use it? We use it in division of fractions. Now, division of fraction, we did multiplication. So you have to remember multiplication here also. In division of fraction, for example, I have a question over here. 14 by 3 divided by 35 upon 27. This is my question. Now pay attention. First step is, this is your dividend and this is your divisor. You know, afterwards, whatever you write, like 4 divided by 2. So this is your divisor, right? 2. And you write dividend here. This is dividend, this is divisor.
Ma'am, we have to write this?
No, wait. First understand and then you write. When we do question, then you write. Abhi, don't write. Just understand. Pay attention.
Then can you write the steps?
So first step is, step number one is, first you write the first number as it is, put a multiplication sign and write the reciprocal of divisor. Okay, so when you are putting a multiplication sign, you have to reverse it, and reversing is 27 by 35. Now you know how to multiply. So I can do 3 ones are 3, 3 nines are 27. 7 2s are 14 and 7 5s are 35. So answer is 9 2s are 18 upon 5, which is 5. 3s are 15, 16, 17, 18. 3, 3 by 5 is the answer. Okay. Once again, I'll show you. In division problem, what do we do? Don't write, just pay attention. Suppose another question is, I'll give you a question from here. Okay. Question is, 5 by 8 divided by 3 by 7. Okay. Now, what will I do? Aisha Kazi, what will I do? 5 by 8. First number will be as it is. Dividend will be as it is. What will I do to division sign?
Turn it into multiplication.
And what will I do here?
7 upon 3.
7 upon 3. Now, can you multiply it since you see that there is no lowest form, further no lowest form. So, I'll just multiply 5 into 7. What is it?
35 upon 24.
Okay. So, 24 ones are 24 and 11. So, 1, 11 and 24 is the answer. Is it clear to you now what is division? How do we do division of?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now we'll do question and we'll understand.
We have to write this.
Don't write this. Now I'll be giving you question and then you write. Okay. So first question is, we are doing division of, write down the topic, division of fraction. Everyone written division of fraction?
Yes. Yes, ma'am.
Division of fractions. This is our topic. First one, first question is 4 upon 11 divided by 24 upon 55. Okay. Now, give me the answer. First one will be as it is. The dividend will be as it is. Second step is change division sign into multiplication. Third step is write the reciprocal of divisor.
Ma'am, 5 upon 6 is done.
Yes, ma'am, 5 upon 6.
Now do the lowest form as we did in this. 11 5s are, 11 1s are, and 4 onesa and 4 zigza. So answer is 5 by 6. Okay. So first one I have already done. Do you want me to write the steps or you have understood?
Ma'am, I have understood.
Understood. Okay. Now do.
Ma'am, I didn't understand the second.
Third step is reciprocal. Reciprocal means reverse. I did. You were there in the class when I was teaching. Okay. Next question. Once again.
I did not understand the fourth step.
What is the fourth step? This is the same step that we did yesterday in multiplication. Rest is you follow the multiplication.
Can you tell me again?
Okay. 2 by 15. Another question. Divided by. Okay, Hamdan, have you understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Hamdan will help me out. 14 upon. Oh, what should I write? Not 30.
Ma'am, I understood. 4 ones are 4 and 4 6 are 24.
Ma'am, what is that? 14 upon
11 and.
Okay, Hamdan, what will we do? What will we do now? First step, what will I write first? Tell me.
Ma'am, that is 14 upon 33.
Into multiplication.
That is 14 upon 33. Okay.
Multiplication.
No, first what will I
write? The answer is 2 by 7.
No, first dictate me. What will I write first over 2
by 15.
Here?
2 upon 15.
Then?
33 upon 14.
So what sign I'll put over here?
Multiplication.
Multiplication.
Okay, now how will I do the lowest form and all?
You will do by.
Ma'am, you wrote. Ma'am, you
4 7 is a 4.
Ma'am, you wrote 30. How 33 has come?
I changed it to 30.
Are, ma'am,
I can you wrap it
up? Ma'am, I did 30 off.
It's okay. Do.
Yes, I did 2 upon 7, 30. I
did 33 also. Okay, now yes, I'm done. Any lowest form can we do over here?
Ma'am, you will do by 2.
Two and which number I'll cancel?
14.
2 ma'am, and 14, na?
2 7s are 14.
2 1s are 2 and 2 7s are 14. Two numbers I have to take. What else I can cancel?
Ma'am, nothing. You can cancel this way. You can't. Yes. You can cancel this with 3.
3 5s are 15 and
3 11s are.
So answer is what? 11 upon
11 by 7.
5 into 7, na? 5 is also there. 7.
35.
11 upon 35 is the answer. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Third one. Juveria, you tell me. 2 by
5. Ma'am, I didn't understand the second one, fourth step.
Ma'am, the 15 and 33.
Yeah, ma'am, the 15 and 33, how?
33. I cancelled 15 and 33 by 3. 3 5s are 15 and 3 11s are 33. So I cancelled these two.
Ma'am, we don't have to convert it into mixed fraction or do it into lowest form.
It is already in lowest form and proper fraction you cannot.
I just came in because of internet problem.
Okay. Who, Juveria is saying?
Yes.
Okay. Who has understood?
Ma'am.
Ma'am, I can try.
Okay, Juveria, you try first, then you will understand.
Ma'am, do you have to write this?
Yes, you have to write. These questions you are going to write now, okay? Okay, so 2 by... No, I give you another question now. 2 by 7 divided by 4 by 3, okay? Now see, Juveria, do you remember what is the first step? 2 by 7 will be as it is. Now what will I do, Juveria? Tell me. Divide sign, co, what will I do?
Ma'am, I have a question.
One question, Anas. Let me complete one question and then you come with your. Now can we do any lowest form over here, Juveria? Juveria, you're muted.
We can. Then I got the answer.
2.
2 ones are 2 and 2 twos are
4. 2
twos are 14 is the answer.
2 ones are 2. 2 twos are 4. Ma'am, how 3 and 3 upon 14?
Yeah. 3 upon 14. 14 is the answer. Understood?
No, ma'am. Okay, I understood. The total answer is 1/7.
Can I ask you one?
2 is what? 3 by 14, no?
Ma'am, 3. Ma'am, what about 3 by 7?
3 and 7. Three के table में 7 नहीं आता, 7 and 3 doesn't come.
So that is the question.
Yes, Anas.
Hi,
ma'am. What second one?
Ma'am, I
Anas is asking. Yeah.
Ma'am, in the second one, in multiplication, that 2 upon 15 multiplied 13 upon 14. Yes, ma'am. But how 15 fives are came?
15 fives are not here. This is 3 fives are and 3 elevens are. I cancelled 15 and 33. I told you yes.
3 only.
3 fives are, na? And 3 elevens are. 2, oh. 1, 9.
Ma'am, can you explain the third one 1 minute, please?
2 by 7.
I'm not understanding the third.
I'm explaining. 2 by 7. Divided. This is the next question. Those who have already
done. Ma'am, 1 whole 5 upon 11.
No, no.
Ma'am, you will leave the 3 and 7 blank.
Because I cannot cancel, so my answer is over here before.
Ma'am, the fourth one answer is 1 5 upon 11. Ma'am, I have a question. Ma'am, can you give me a chance?
Wait, let them understand first. They have not understood.
Ma'am, in the second question, there is no 3. So how can you do 3, 5, the 15 and 3, 11, the 33?
When you're, this thing is, when I tell you, find the lowest form of 33 by 15. How do you do? You can see that both are divisible by 3. So 3, 11s are and 3, 5s are. Like that you do or not? So yeah, I'm doing the lowest form over here. This is the lowest form of 33 by 15. So same thing I did. Is it clear? Now,
yes.
You have to remember the lowest form. Okay, now coming to this next question. This is, now again I'll do 10 upon 11 into reciprocal of 5 by 8, which is 5. Now, upper and niche I can cancel. So 5 ones are 5 and 5 twos are 10. 5 ke table mein 5 and 10 both come, so I can cancel it. But 2 and 8 I cannot cancel because, why I cannot cancel 2 and 8? Tell me, Ibrahim. 2 and 8 I cannot cancel.
They are both a numerator.
Yes.
You cannot do 2.
Numerator and 1 denominator and a multiplication sign. Okay. So 8 twos are 16 upon 11. Is it clear this answer?
Ma'am, 11 ones are and
one whole 5 upon 11.
Yes. So this is your answer. Now, should I erase the first question now?
Ma'am, understood.
See, multiplication that we did yesterday, na, you have to remember that also. Kaise kiya tha lowest form usme? Same process we have to follow. Only first step is there that you are going to put a multiplication sign and then you do, and then you do the reciprocal of divisor. That's all. Then you proceed the same way as we did in multiplication. So fifth question. Ready for fifth question now?
Yes.
So 6 by 15. Aisha Aga will give me the answer now. 6 by 15 divided by 3 by 10. Aisha Aga, tell me, what will I do?
First do 6 by 15 and then multiply it by 10 by 3.
Okay. Now, where is the lowest form? Am I getting anything?
6, yes ma'am. 3 ones are 3 and 3 twos are 6.
Okay.
Then, ma'am, then you will not get anything. You have to leave it.
And 10 also come in 5 tables.
Huh? Oh, yes,
ma'am. Ma'am, 1 by 3. Ma'am, 1 by
3. Give me the answer.
5 twos are 10.
So now what is the answer?
2 twos are 4 and 3 ones are 3. 4 by 3.
What is a mixed fraction?
1 whole 1 upon 3.
2 ones are 3 plus 1.
1 1 3.
Yes. Good, Aisha. Next one, Aisha Kazi will answer.
Ma'am, can you give me a chance?
Yes, after this.
Yes,
I'm reading question number 2 and doing question number 6 over here. Question number 6. Aisha Kazi, ready?
Yes.
3 by 5 divided by 12 by 7.
First, you like 3 by 5 multiplication sign and 7 upon 12.
Okay, then?
Then, 3 2s are
7
six.
Upon 20.
3 6 are, no.
7 upon 20.
3 how many times is 12?
3
4s are.
3 4s are 12.
What is the answer?
7 upon 20.
4 is 20, yes. Next question, Ibrahim, ready?
Yes, ma'am, I'm ready.
After Ibrahim, can I answer the eighth question?
Ibrahim, Muhammad, Muhammadi will answer and then Anas, you will answer, okay?
Okay.
Okay, Ibrahim, 7 by 9 in, sorry, divided, na? Divided by
3. Ma'am, first we will write 7 by 9 multiplied by 27 by 8.
Okay.
And then 7 ones are 7. Then 3 threes are 9.
7 and 9 kaise cancel hoga? 7 and 9 doesn't come in same table.
So 3 threes are 9 we will do.
And what else? 9 ke saath kisko you are cancelling? Which number, which other number you are cancelling?
3 nines are 27. 3 nines are 27.
And 3 threes are 9.
For yes.
21 by 8.
Is equals to then we will do 3 into 8 is equals to
3 and 9 again will go.
Yes, 3 ones are 3 and 3 threes are 9. Then we will do 7 into 3 is equals to 21 and 1 into 8 is equals to 8. So answer is 21 by 8 and we do in mixed fraction then 8.
2, 5, 4, 8, 16.
1 minute, ma'am. I'm finding. 4 and then, ma'am. It is 2, 4 upon 8.
5 upon 8.
21. So 5 upon 8.
Yes.
Okay. 8th one, Muhammad Muhammadi. Muhammad Muhammadi, you are ready?
Yes.
Okay. Let me rub the last question. Okay, one.
Ye class khatam hui?
Nahi, khatam nahi hui. Kaun hai?
Rajin bhai ma'am.
Who?
Muhammad na ma'am.
Muhammad Muhammadi will answer. 4 by 13 divided by 12 upon 20, 12 upon 39, okay? Okay, Muhammad Muhammadi, yes. Tell me.
Ma'am, first you will write 4 upon 13.
Yes.
And then multiplication sign.
Hmm?
And then you will write the reciprocal of 12, 39, matlab 39 upon 12.
Then lowest form, do.
Ma'am, 4 ones are 4, 4 threes are 12. 4 threes are 12.
Then
the answer is 1 whole.
See, you have 13 ones are 13 and 13 threes are 39. So then 3 ones are 3 and 3 ones are 3. Answer is 1 only. Everything gets cancelled out.
Ma'am, how it will be 1, ma'am? अच्छा वन वन जा एवरीथिंग इज वन सो द आंसर विल आल्सो बी
वन इनटू वन एंड वन इनटू वन सो आंसर इज वन इज इट क्लियर मोहम्मद मोहम्मदी
यस मैम
ओके नेक्स्ट वन अनस
यस मैम
It's the last one.
No, not last one. Still time is there. Umar, next one. Next you will do, okay? 3 by 7 divided by 8 by.
Ma'am, in the seventh one, nine multiplied by 27, the lowest form will be
9 3 27.
Ma'am, but 9 1s are 9 and
you got 3 only, na? In that.
And 9 3s are 27.
Oh, you can do that. So you get 3 in the end. You can do 3.
And 3 but you can do directly 9 1s and.
Ma'am, 45 upon 56.
Ma'am, we can do that.
Yes, you can do that. Multiple times. Yes,
45 upon 56. Ma'am, multiply by 15 upon 8.
Now do
15 upon 8.
Yes.
So ma'am, we will 3. Ma'am, direct from 15. These are 45. And 8 7 are 42.
56.
Okay, next one Umar will do. Umar, ready? Umar, are you there?
Yes, ma'am.
So just speak a little louder. Okay, so next question you are going to do, 10th one. 10th one, write down the question. 10th is... Three by five divided by 10 by 21. Okay. Now, what will I do? Tell. Yes, Umar.
You will write 3 by 5.
3 by 5. Then.
Then you will write the reciprocal multiplication sign and the. Reciprocal of the divisor.
So what is it? What is reciprocal of this? 10 by 21.
Ma'am, 1 whole 13 upon 15.
Wait, Abdullah. Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
What is the reciprocal of 10 by 21?
Ma'am, 21 by 10.
21 by 10. Can we cancel something over here?
Ma'am, why did you do like this?
We can't cancel it.
You can't cancel. So you will write, what is the answer?
63 upon 50.
Yes. Convert it into mixed fraction, you'll get this answer. Understood? Because there is no lowest form, so you got this answer. Now, okay, next question. Who is left to do the
question? Ma'am, can I do? Please.
Okay, next one, Yahya will do.
And I will tell them the last answer, okay?
11th one. 6 by 15 divided by 3 by 10. Yes, Yahya. Yes, Yahya, how will I do? No, you have to tell me the steps, Yahya.
Yes, ma'am. First, you will do 6 by 15 multiplied by reciprocal means 10 by.
And hold 3. 1 upon.
Yeah.
Then I will cut. So.
1 whole 15, 1 upon.
15 and 10. 3 by 5, 3 and 2. Then 6 by 3, 3, 1 and 2. And then the 4 by 3, mixed fraction will be 1 whole 1 upon 3.
Yes, 1 whole 1 upon 3. Yes, that is your answer. Next one. Is it clear now, multiplication and division, everyone?
I think I'm done with this. Not the eighth one.
I'm erasing 7th one. Okay, let me see who is left. Hamdan has given. Hamdan, are you doing? Rashna, are you there?
Yes, ma'am. Rashna, I am on 7th question.
Okay. Rashna, do this next question now. And then Hamza will do. So, I'm giving you. Rashna, are you there?
Yes.
Your question is 4 by 5 by 24 by 25. Okay. Now tell Rashna, how will we do?
4 by 5 multiplication sign reciprocal of 24 and 25.
What is that?
I'm one whole.
What is the reciprocal of 24 by 25?
25 by 24. And that cancel out 1 and 20.
5
is 1 and 25 is 5.
Okay.
And 4.
5 ones are 5 and 5 fives are then 4.
Abdullah, you are wrong.
Okay. Now, can we erase question number 8?
I wrote 20 on 24, Jaga. I wrote question 4 upon 5 and 20 upon 25, Bulzara.
Okay, be careful in writing down the question.
Mom, I'm not understanding this question.
Okay, now you dictate the question now.
It is 4 by 13 divided by 12 by 39.
Wait. Yes, what was the 8th question?
4 by 13 divided by 12 by 39.
12 by 39, okay. So what we did, 4 by 13 into reciprocal, so 39 by 12.
Mom, I did 4 ones are 4 and 4 threes are 12.
And 13 ones are 13 and 13 threes are 39, okay. Then 3 by 3 you are left with. So 3 ones are 3 and 3 ones are 3. Answer everywhere you have 1. So one answer. Is it clear, Aisha Aga?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
So how did you answer 39 ka 3 and
39.
Yeah, when you did 13, 1 are 13 and 13.
Ma'am, what was the 9th question?
Then why did you answer 3 and
1? Someone else, because I have erased it. What was the 9th question?
Ma'am, 3 upon 7 divided by 8 upon 15.
Thank you, Abdullah.
Okay, so I'm erasing now 10th question. Who is on 9th question still?
Ma'am, you can erase the 8th one.
Ma'am, you can erase the 8th one.
Okay. Okay, next question. Hamza, are you ready? Hamza?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. I'm giving you now 13th question. So we are going to do 13th question. Hamza, just pay attention. You have to help me out now. So question number 13 is, question number 13 is 1 by 2 divided by 6 by 10. What will I do? Nobody will prompt her. Let Hamza answer. Yes, Hamza.
First we have the denominators.
The first divisor, you will say. Okay. Yeah. So 1 by 2 I will write. What will I do to division sign?
Ma'am, then multiply.
Multiply. Then what will I do to 6 by 10?
Yeah, make it...
5 by 6?
No, reciprocal is 10 by 6. Just reverse it. 10 by 6 I will do. When I put a multiplication sign, I have to reverse this. This comes in the top and 6 comes at the bottom. Now, can we cancel anything? 2 and 10, can we cancel?
No.
Yes?
5s are.
Yes, 5s are. So, 2 1s are 2. And?
Ma'am,
5s are 10.
Yes. And 2 5s are 10. So, your answer is 5 upon 6. 5 into 1 and 1 into 6. So, this is your answer. 14th question.
You make it 1 also.
Ma'am, you can wrap the 9th one.
I can rub 9th one?
Yes, ma'am. I also cut it 1.
Sorry, I'm so sorry. It went.
Then control Z.
Control Z is 3 upon 5. 3 upon 5 divided by 10 upon 21. 10th one.
Okay, what was the 10th one? Tell me the question.
3 upon 5 divided by 10.
No, ma'am. 3 upon 7. 3 upon 7.
Hey, 5.
It is 3 upon 5.
It was 5 upon 5.
The 10th one is 3 upon 5.
Divided by 10 upon 5. 10 upon 21.
Abdullah, 3 by 5 divided by what?
10 upon 21.
Only Abdullah, na? I cannot hear two voices together.
Ma'am, how do you
make a note? 21,
ma'am,
21. Okay. I'm writing the questions over here. Now do it on your own, okay? 11th one is how much?
6 by 15 divided by 3 by 3. 3 by 10, sir.
10, 3 by 10.
Okay. 12th one?
12th one is 14 4 by 5. 15.
4 upon 5 and 24 upon 25. 1 by 2 divided by 6 upon 10.
Okay, 1 by 2
divided by 6 upon 10.
Okay. 14th also we did?
Yes, ma'am.
No, ma'am, 14 question you didn't give.
14 question we did, now we are on 15.
14th question.
Then you didn't give the 14th question.
I didn't give, okay. I'm giving now. 2 by 3. Where can you do 14th question? 2 by 3 divided by
1. Ma'am, in the 10th question, you can't cut 3 by 5 upon 21 upon 10. Maybe I did the reciprocal into multiplication, but you can't cut anything. So what to do?
Into 21 by 10.
Ma'am, 1 whole 2 upon 3.
Multiply.
Multiply in a numerator and numerator. 3, 3 2s are 6 and 50. 50 by 63 will be the answer for 10th one.
Ma'am, 1 whole 2 upon 3.
Okay, let's do
it. Yes, ma'am, 1 whole 2 upon 3.
Let Juveria answer. Yeah, Juveria, what will we do in 14th question?
We'll let 2 upon 3 as it is and 6 upon 15 also.
The 10th answer is...
I have written 63 upon 15. I have written the answer.
Then the answer is 5 upon 3.
Okay, yeah. Juveria, what will I do now? How do we do the lowest form?
And we'll take it from 3. No. 3 1s are 3. And 3 3s are 15.
3 5s are 15.
3 5s are 15. And 3 2s are 6.
But 3 is not there, no? Now, no.
We have to write the 10th one in lowest form.
The 2 and 2 3s are 6. So answer is 5 by 3.
5 by 3.
I'll stop it. 5 by 3 is
1 upon 2, 3.
Sorry,
1 whole 2 upon 3.
You're giving answer in chat also. Okay, I could not see. Okay, so what is the mixed fraction over here? Okay, 15th question. Aisha Kazi, 15th question.
Yes, ma'am.
Four by five divided by 20 upon 8. How much?
4 by 5.
Yes.
Into 8 upon 20.
Yes. Then.
Four ones are 4.
Yes.
Yeah, and 4 fives are 20.
Okay. Anything else?
No.
Yes.
Answer
eight
is
eight upon 25.
Yes.
The 11th answer is 4 by 3.
11th answer is, I will have to do 6 by 15 into 10 by 3. What is the answer? Those who have got.
Ma'am, 4 by 3.
4 by 3 only, na?
Ma'am, 15th. Ma'am, 15th answer
fraction is 1 upon 8
by 25.
5 threes are 15. 5 twos are 10. Yes, 4 by 3 is the answer. 11th one ka answer is 4 by 3. Okay, check it. Okay, 16th one. We need to complete 20 questions today. So 16th one is 1 by 7 divided by 1 by 21. Abdullah.
Ma'am, 7 threes are, we will do reciprocal. So 21 will come up and will.
First step is 1 by 7. Then what will I do?
Multiplied by 21 upon 1.
3 upon 1.
So then, we can do it with 3s. 7 threes are 21. 20. And 3 whole is done.
Yes. Hamdan, next question. By 5 divided by 12 by 35. What do we do, Hamdan?
I'm in division of fraction also, we have to convert it into mixed fraction.
Yes, everywhere answers should be mixed fraction. Hamdan, tell me the steps.
Ma'am, 1 whole, 1 upon 6.
Wait, Hamdan, tell me the steps.
Ma'am, 2 by 5 into 35 upon 12.
Yes, then?
Then you have to cut five, one.
Okay.
And cut 7.
Yes.
7.
Then, 1 whole, 1 upon 6.
Now 2 into 7 is 14.
2, 14, nahi. 2 6 is 12. I have 12 over here. 12 is there, na? So 2 1s are 2 and 2 6 are 12. The answer is 7 by 6.
7 by 6.
1 whole, 1 upon 6.
Yes. 18th one.
And the 12th answer is 5 by 6.
12th answer is how much? What is 12th answer? Tell her.
Ma'am, 12th answer is 5 by 6.
5 by 6. Yes, Aisha Aga. Okay, 18th question is 2 by 4. Divided by.
I cannot see the denominator.
You cannot see screen, full screen. You cannot see 3 by 4 divided by. Write down, Umar. Umar, you cannot see 3 by 4 divided by 9 by 16. Who will do this? Naheem, you tell.
Number 18.
Ma'am, one whole 1 upon 3.
Ibrahim, 18th question.
Ma'am, one upon three,
ma'am. The answer for 18.
Okay, Yahya, you help me out. Where is Ibrahim gone, Yahya?
Ma'am, one upon four.
Ma'am, I think he's gone in washroom.
Okay.
Ma'am,
ones are 3, 3 threes are 9, 4 ones are 4, and 4 fours are 16. So ma'am, answer is
5 by 6.
Ma'am, and mixed fraction, 1 whole, 1 upon 3.
Someone check 13th answer. What is 13th answer?
13th answer is 5 by 6.
5 by 6.
13th answer is 5 by 6. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 is already done over here. So copy these questions. 19 and 20 I'm giving over here. 19 and 20 is your homework. Complete it. And next class we'll check. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Rest. Those who have not completed, write down the questions.
Here, give it in Google Classroom and we'll send a pic of it.
No, ma'am. No, ma'am.
Two questions are there, Aisha. Copy it down.
Yes, now. Ma'am. Give it in Google Classroom.
No, ma'am. Give it here only.
25 by 7. Only two questions I'm giving.
25.
In classroom, you will get 10 questions. 25.
No.
Divided by.
Yes, ma'am. No.
Writing with an eraser.
This is your homework.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, 19 question is. Ma'am, 19 question is 5.
These two questions are there, Javeria. Just note down these two questions. This is your homework. I'll send you on Google Classroom because this I don't remember. I have made my own question. So please write down these questions. I'll be asking you. I'll not remember it now while sending it in Google Classroom. This question I have made it here only. So just do these questions as homework. Write down only these questions. And there will be recording now. So you can check other questions in the recording. This is your homework. Write down how much time it will take in writing down these two questions.
Ma'am, I wrote everything. I just have to simplify the 20th question. The 19th question answer is...
Ma'am, the 19th question answer is 15 upon 3.
Ma'am, 19th answer is 5.
Yes, four. Only 5. Only 5.
Okay, I'll not check it now. I'll check it in the next class.
Bye.
Those who have completed can go.
Bye, ma'am.
Those who are copying down, bye. Those who are completed,
bye, ma'am.
Bye.
Ma'am, this is the homework.
19 and 20 is homework. I asked you 18th question, Ibrahim. You were not there.
Okay. Ma'am, we need to send this in Google Classroom.
No, ma'am, I can't see your screen.
Huh? What happened?
Okay, ma'am.
No need to send it on Google Classroom. Just keep your answers ready. In the next class, in the beginning, I'll check your answer, okay?
Ma'am, the 20th question answer is 34 whole 2 upon 3.
I can't see your...
You can't see what? I can't hear Javeria.
Ma'am, the 20th answer is 34 whole, 1 upon 3.
2 upon 3.
1 upon 3. 2 upon 3, sorry.
Rest, everyone has noted down. Should I stop sharing?
Oh, 1 minute.
So cute.
Wow.
Those who have completed can leave the class.
Okay. Bye, ma'am. See you.
Bye.
Ma'am, I can leave.
Have a nice weekend, everyone.
Ma'am, I can leave.
Aisha, Aga, just copy the questions. Huh? You can do it on your own.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, done?
No, I'm just writing the question.
Yeah, which question you're doing right now, Aisha? Which question you're writing?
The 17th one.
Okay, complete it fast. Just a little quick writing. Aisha Kazi completed?
Yes, ma'am, I'm leaving.
Okay, bye. Hamza, have you completed? Juveria, written all the questions?
Yes. Ma'am, can you hear me?
Yes.
I've written.
Okay, good. Hamza, I cannot see you. I cannot hear you. I hope you have written all the questions. Just waiting for Aisha Aga to complete and then I'll switch off this.
I'm writing 19th one.
Okay, 19 and 20 is your homework. Abdullah, you can...
I'm writing the question.
Yeah, 19 and 20 only questions are there.
Yes, ma'am, what were you saying?
I said you can stop the recording now. The class is over. Done, Aisha?
Writing 21, 1 minute.